Oh, that's what I was missing. Yeah, use the Clawshot and you can get up. I hear Helmosaurs, which are not as annoying as Tektites. Ow. Poke. Yeah, you have to aim pretty precisely sometimes. No, you stupid little. Should be getting close to the top. Any more dummies? Yeah, I love it. Oh, and another. Okay, that's the last one. Waffle chest. Land bombs. Okay, another switch to pull here. And we has water. And finally! Finally, I get the compass. Still haven't found either one of the heart pieces. Whee! And don't forget to do this, as with the other side. No, I don't want to target that. I want to look this way. That's better. What the? Look away for like 1 second and something's hitting me. Okay, two more chests to open in this room coming up. Right, I don't even have to look anymore. I have the compass. That's why I wanted the compass. Could have done that before. Didn't see the thing. Can I make it? Can I make it? No. No, not the water, dummy. Well, that's useless. That was smart. Blow yourself up, why don't you? Now I can open this chest. If I'm being quiet, it's because I don't have a guest commentator, which means I'm doing all the talking, which means my throat can get dry more easily. So that's why I'm talking not so much. Come on. There's another way I could have gotten out. And of course it's on the other side. Alright, this one's rotating too now. Oh, you. Stab. That's bad. Can I get to it now? Yes. Alright, there should be, what, 5 chests left here now? I don't care about you. I still haven't gotten any heart pieces. And I still haven't gotten the big key. There's one way up there. One in the center there. One there, and a couple in that level. I think I need to go back down now. Which one's listed as 22? Yeah, I need to go back down. But I can't just jump down, because then I'll fall into the abyss. Kinda like that. I don't have much more time before this audio file reaches maximum size. Track. Well, yeah, I have to latch onto moving targets now. No, not that. That. Wait, but I need to be on the other side. Whoops. Alright, so I guess I hook on to that one. Now I'm hooking onto a moving target or attempting to do so while I am also moving. Oh, ah, stupid! I don't know if it's not the fact that the keys themselves are inherently that annoying, or maybe it's partly that, but it's partly that they are placed in the places where they will be the most annoying. AKA the places where you need to be precise with things and not have things attacking you. Like here. Okay, let's see if I can find this chest without getting lost too badly. Oh, there are two of them. Alright, I'm gonna have to go through this underwater maze. Oh, here's one. At least I thought. Ah, lying map. Ow. It says it's... No, it's probably on the other side of this wall. I do wish the swimming controls were a bit better. I also wish that this thing was not bothering me. Down! Go down! Thank you. If you find something to blow up, that's a good sign, generally. And I'm just trying to concentrate here. That could be a good sign. I'm coming through there. Good way to figure out where you've been and where you haven't is make sure you're killing all the enemies so you know that if you see enemies somewhere you haven't been. I know there's stuff to blow up, but I haven't found any of it. Funny feeling this is just the entrance. Oh no, wait. Is it?